We're joined by Lucy Frazer, who's a Conservative MP for South East Cambridgeshire and has been campaigning for improvements along the A10. Morning, Lucy.
Good morning, Dottie.
So how big an issue is the A10 in the world of South East Cambridgeshire that you represent?
It's a very important issue. A lot of my constituency spans the A10, and it's an issue that is raised time and time again on the doorstep because the A10 is currently at capacity. And so we need to do something to ease the congestion on the road.
And you mentioned capacity there. Of course, we have thousands of new homes planned for Waterbeach, for Ely, for the Milton Sewer Works. How urgent is this now?
I think it's very urgent. I mean, I've been campaigning it since before I was the MP. I've got a petition. You mentioned let's hear what people want. So if anyone's interested, please do sign the petition that's on my website. I think, as you mentioned, we've got new housing coming in, and so as it is at capacity, it can't get much worse, and so we need to do something urgently. I think that we need to ensure, as I've been saying on every project, we need to have the infrastructure in before we have the housing. So for me, this is a priority.
Do you have confidence that the Mayor of Cambridgeshire and Peterborough is the person to push this forward now?
So that is one thing that will be considered, and I do think that the Mayor and the Combined Authority, who have control of infrastructure of the region and the larger region than just this one, I think that they could take it forward. And certainly the Mayor is interested, and it's one of the things he's identified and he's improving is the A10.
And we heard the Deputy Mayor earlier on this morning calling for government funding. Do you think this is something that your Tory government will cough up for?
This is something I've been pushing for with government. I had a meeting with the roads minister about a month ago, identifying that the A10 is a road that needs further funding. I've raised it with the Secretary of State for Transport. It is a significant amount of money that will be needed if we do dual the A10. It won't be something that the Mayor could do alone. So, yes, I do think this is something we should lobby the Department of Transport for, and I hope that they will include it as one of their projects.
How likely do you think that is, Lucy?
I think it's really important. I think the Secretary of State for Transport
understands. But not important, but likely.
Okay, so I think that certainly the Department of Transport understands the need for infrastructure in our region. I know the Secretary of State is very keen on improving the rail. So one of his priorities at the moment is Ely Junction North, because he understands that we are a hub of economic activity, and if we improve infrastructure, that will help jobs, that will help people. So the area is already on his radar, but obviously improving the A10 will, as you've already said this morning, need a significant amount of money. So we will need significant lobbying, but I am hopeful that we will get it, although it's not going to be immediate. These things do take time.
And we heard two opposing views earlier on this morning. We heard from Cambridge Smarter Transport, who don't think dualling would make a difference, and we heard from the Deputy Mayor, who thinks it would. Where do you stand?
Well, the road is at capacity. So if we want to free up people's journeys from Ely down to Cambridge, then we need to do something, and rail needs to be part of that solution. But the road is essential because the rail does not always take people from the one place they want to go to the one place they're coming from. So road needs to be part of that. And for me, the A10 is part of that solution.
I'm just not completely sure you've answered the question, really. Do you think we should dual the A10?
I think that the study will be looking at that, and I think that, yes, I do think we should dual the A10.
Lucy, thank you. Lucy Frazer there, who's the MP for South East Cambridgeshire. BBC Radio Cambridge.